Hello guys, I just got my water and I just drank it so my throat is clear and I can give a proper intro. That is, hello guys, welcome to the VAR show, the show which says and talks about all the major leagues, football leagues in detail, and we also have quiz in the Facebook social media platform and also in the YouTube section, and we also go live on every Fridays at BFM 91.2 megahertz. You can listen through radio or you can listen through bfm912.com or Hamro Patro app. You can also listen the podcast, tune into the podcast later on, because we put up the 1 hour long show on our Facebook and our YouTube channel. So it's best to just subscribe and like everything possible, you know, it'll help if you are into football. Okay, so we'll go ahead and play football quiz. That is what we have assembled here to do. That is me. Whatever time you're watching this, morning, evening, afternoon, I've shot this in the night, so I will probably say good evening. So we'll go ahead and play. So this is Liverpool quiz. Okay, Liverpool. Okay, I'll just say the name. Liverpool fans, can you guess this Liverpool player's name in 10 seconds? So I have 10 seconds, so it is challenging and intimidating. So which channel is it? Meme Nation. So subscribe to Meme Nation. Okay, the first one is Gini Wijnaldum. He is being assisted for, celebrated by his Dutch. Oh, this is Joel Matip. Oh my god. Mingole? But he never fool Mingole. Ah. Nathaniel Klein. I think so, yeah. Trent Alexander-Arnold stole his career for him. Oh my god, this is Jorginho Wijnaldum. Oh! Football without Origi is nothing. He scored. He's always scores against Everton. Always. Divock Origi. Origi, however you pronounce it. Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain, amazing player. Again, very very unfortunate to pick up a lot of injuries. Alberto Moreno, he's currently playing for Villarreal in Spanish First Division. This is with Dejan Lovren. Villarreal. Why I'm not going to say Villarreal? Villarreal. Adam Lallana. I hope that's Adam Lallana. Yeah, that's Adam Lallana. Nine. Naby Keita. He came from RB Leipzig. Before that, he was in RB Salzburg. And before that, I don't know where he was. This is Klein. Number 3 or 2 or whatever, I don't care. This is Nathaniel Klein, who came from Southampton. Loris Karius, he's not an amazing keeper, he's a quite a good keeper, but you know, he made mistakes in very high profile game, so I think his confidence is shattered. This is again confusing here. Yeah? Who is that guy? Nat Phillips. I think it's Nat Phillips. Oh, Joe Gomez, I got both the center from. Oh my god, I'll get this one also wrong. Daniel Sturridge, number 15. I saw the jersey number. He plays for Trabzonspor. One of my favorite players, and he should have won the Ballon d'Or. Sadio Mane. Do you like him? If you like him, comment and like. Leave a like for him. Who is he? Oh my god. Left footed? Roberto Firmino, I think. So I'll go with Roberto Firmino because he's playing to the center. Mo Salah. This is Roberto Firmino. I'm very sure Roberto Firmino. If I get it wrong, right, then I don't know what I'll do. I'll probably improve in my second upcoming quizzes. Yes, Roberto Firmino. He is the system. This is the guy who drinks Ribena. James or James Milner. Oh my god, TA, Trent Alexander-Arnold. What a mistake, what a mistake. After improve, this is Ribena guy. Ribena, I'd probably sit and drink Ribena, James Milner. Sheridan, Shaqiri. Amazing play, amazing. I don't, because of the quality Liverpool have, he does not get to play, but he would, he is been a good player. AS Roma approached him, but Klopp knocked it back. This is confusing. I think this will be Virgil van Dijk or Fabinho. Van Dijk, Andy, I'm getting everything wrong. Andy Robertson, this is Virgil van Dijk or Fabinho. Fabinho, I'll go with Fabinho. This is Fabinho, this has to be Fabinho. I have already got so many wrongs. This cannot be wrong, this is Fabinho. This is quite a long video. Okay, now it's getting over. How many answers did you get correct? I do not know. I got, I think, 3 or 4 wrongs. How much did you get correct? Of course, it's free forever. Subscribe to them because they have said it's free forever. Even to us, VR show, it's free forever. And we also entertain you by, you know, having this interaction through the eyes, the interaction that I'm having, looking through the eyes into the camera, into you, into your eyes, and you also watching the videos. Okay, I know it's a bit creepy. Yeah, no, I don't care. So that was this video, and I think I performed not that good. Yeah, by my own standards. So I don't know what I'll do. I have to go and learn. I have to mask players and practice maybe, but I don't have videos, because that videos, if I practice, I can't use them for the videos I make. So probably my practices will be directly in the videos. I'll record my practices and put it up. That's the best thing, because I keep blabbering some nonsense, which I think people like it because the views are going high in the games one. So yeah, so that is it from this video. Till next time, I will take your leave. And what else can you do, or what else do you want to do? Like, share, subscribe, comment, at least with that. Yeah, I'm wasting so much of my time investing so much of my time into making this video. I'm just kidding. On a lighter note, just subscribe, like, don't want to like, don't like. If you want to share, share. Don't share, don't share. But if you have courage, write down how much answers you get correct in the comment section below, and I will see you in the next video. And if you have got 10 out of 10, I will feature you in the video. That is if you're interested. If you're not interested, I'm always there. So bye, take care. I'll switch off the mic now, so the video is over. You can go ahead, watch the next video.